the saying is the truth power behind the throne. So you turn your TV on, you see somebody like me, you see somebody like Gary Lineker or something like that, and they look great. But it's the stuff that's done behind the scenes, the stuff that the people that are sat in the studios, in the galleries, in the and that are sat in there for 12 hours editing stuff and getting things done and making the programs and writing them out. They're the ones that aren't getting they're the unsung heroes. They're the ones that making me and other people like me in front of the camera look good and creating great stories, but we get all the accolades. So I think this is something to say, you know what, thank you. We appreciate, we understand, we see what you've done, and it's most important what you've done.
It's also an incredibly exciting time for British fight fans. Why do you think we have hit this kind of golden era, as people are starting to describe it, in terms of, because there's a lot of quality throughout a lot of different weight classes?
Yeah, well, first of all, you'd have to give it something like Anthony Joshua. He's had that crossover appeals, because even if you're not into boxing, you know who Anthony Joshua is. He's polite, tall, handsome fella, gets the job done. It's an amazing story. And so now what's in the spotlights on boxing, when you think, wow, you know, and people want to get involved in boxing, even if it's just to keep fit, even if it's just to train. And so now more people are interested in the sport. Their knowledge of it might not be up to speed, but there are more people interested in the sport and they like it.
Looking to the rest of the year and beyond, are there particular contests that you are relishing more than any other at the moment?
Well, of course, here in the UK, we'd like to see Anthony Joshua against Tyson Fury. That's a brilliant fight, I think. So intriguing. And that's our sport. You can't play boxing. And you can't hide, you can't con, you can't hustle. And you get exposed. And there are many, many other fights. Many youngsters coming through. Katie Taylor, look what she's done for women's boxing. This girl is second to none. And she's collecting titles like, I don't... like sweets, and she's getting it. She's doing an amazing job.
I think obviously you mentioned there the Tyson AJ fight is, I think, one that fans want to see. I'm curious, because you can't really imagine more different personalities, how you think that plays out when they get in the ring together.
Character is a massive influencer in a fight. You look at Tyson Fury, look how the public opinion of him has changed over the last 3 years. You've heard his story, you've heard what he's got to say, you've heard his journey. You look at Anthony Joshua's journey. So you've got two guys that have come from different directions, ended up in the same place. Life hasn't been hard for them. So it's the story itself. You're intrigued. You want to watch it. I think that fight, I think the fans win at that, because that, to me, will be unbelievable.